For more videos like this, make sure to subscribe to Connie's RAWsome Kitchen, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends.